for me, releasing music, the goal is to get as many people to listen to the songs as possible. So some ways you can do that are like doing some sort of a music video or lyric video, which I've done for a handful of my songs. And then another thing, thank you. Yeah. And then another thing is playlisting is really important for really any artist. But if you're an independent artist, it's a really cool way to get your music out there to people that have never heard it.